I call this one the Campfire Song Song. Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. Our C-A-M-P-F-I-R-E-S-O-N-G song.
Hi everyone, Mr. Outdoors here on another wild camp in our local woods. Right, I'm out with our Danny, our Mr. Junior, and I'm out with Delicate Sounds of Camping. He's over there. If you can see him, there he is. Have a wave. There's Danny. Have a wave. Hey. So all here, the gang's here again. Sorry, Paul Smith. You said you was coming, but sorry, mate. They had to work. So this is what we're up to anyway. Right, so what we've done. We've set up a little tarp of a, it's a 4x4 tarp, DDD tarp, and we're just going to show you around it and show you the things you can, like what you can do and how, what you can make with a DDD tarp. You know what I mean? So, see you in a bit. Right, here's the 4x4 DDD tarp set up tent. Inside. Right room, we can get at least 3 people in there. Inside there, I've got my Dutch Army bivy bag, nice and warm. But look at that, loads of room in there. That's on the outside. So as I said, the wind's coming from that direction, from over there. So I've just been in there and you can't feel any wind coming through at all, so you've got a wind shelter, which is another thing to keep you warm during the night. So that's it so far, folks. We'll come back later. We're gonna change it round a bit, but that's one setup what we've done, me and Steve, and Delicate Sounds of Camping, and our Danny. So hopefully, what's called it, we'll have another one set up in a bit and we'll come back and I'll video that. Okay, see you in a bit. Here's our Danny setup. The DD frontline hammock. The DD tree huggers. Muppy string. This tarp set up. Snugging a rug in there tonight. Steve coming back from having a shat, I think. Just looking around camp. In for number 2, lad.
Where's Danny? Is he
here? This is our setup. 4x4 tarp. Different from before. Quite big inside here. As I say, we'll go through it again. Got the Dutch Army bivy tent there. Bought that from Purple Adventure in Rainford. Buscraft shop. Dean, give a shout out to Dean. So we've got that from, and inside I've got me, you can't see at the moment, is me DD Jura XL sleeping bag, and I've got me Lanshan mat. That is from AliExpress, so it's similar to the Thermarest, I think, but I've used this before and it's quite warm underneath, so the R rating's quite good on it now. Steve's got the army bivy bag, extra large this one, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, extra large. You could get Andre the Giant in this one. You know what I mean? So, you know what I mean? That's good. And he's got his, what's underneath it, Stevie?
It's a adventure mat, a foam roll mat, and a foil backed windscreen protector from a car, actually.
Not bad. Where's that Aldi? Aldi job. But as I said, look at the room underneath this. You can have a circus in here. Get the elephants parading up and down in there. We've already got the clowns in here tonight, so. Yeah, talking to clowns. Give us a shout, Dan. Give us a shout out, Dan.
Hello.
Aye, so. Steve's little setup here. Here. Spawning some. Having a brew now, look at that. It's a bit of smoke signals.
Short storm.
Yeah. There's our Danny's nipped my chair already. That's his. That's mine. That's for the big ass people over there. As I said, just going to make a brew now. We'll come back in a minute when we're going to get a fire on in a bit. So, should be all right. All right, people. I'll see you later.
Nice.
Sun's going down now.
This one, yeah.
It's going to start a little fire. And in the morning, charge it up, leave no trace and all that. That's my view for tonight. Ooh, all gone now. Tap set up. Steve's just making a little fire now. Over there. Hard done. We're waiting for that. Look at that. Bako Force saw. Brilliant bit of kit there. Saws for anything there. Here we are. And this, what's this? This is the Swiss Army jacket. Swiss Army jacket. See, it's got more pockets here than you don't even have to bring a rucksack out. There's that many pockets in these. Look at them all. Back as well there. On there. Everywhere. Look at that. Steve said they're dead warm in winter then. Nice and cosy and warm. Me and Steve come in our combat. What's it called? Not Gore-Tex, this, it's made by Combat and it's called, what's the thing called on this? Oh shit. Oh, all the stuff's fell. Put it in the pocket there. Tell you what it is. Anyway, it's waterproof and they are good. They'll coat. I've got my army ones on. You sell them in GTs. Nice and warm, very waterproof and very warm. Look at here, Steve's got his Patramex cup there, his coffee in, it's going cold that, he wants it, Steve.
Yeah,
Patramex tripod as well. Zax, Patramex kettle, Patramex everything, I think he's sponsored by Patramex, can't even say it. His UCO candle, my Decathlon light. $7.99. I tell you something, that has been burning like that for ages. I don't know if it's solar panel or what. I tell you, I left it on all night last time, and it's still going. So worth a buy that. Hi, Danny.
Hello.
Yeah. Stevie, get fire going there. everyone. As I said, we've got the fire going now. That'll keep us warm for most of the night. And we're going to have some eat in a minute. We're going to let it die down and then we're going to cook some burgers. Burgers, and Steve's got his chicken curry. So, and if he wants a burger, he can have a burger. So I've got enough buns and I've got enough burgers. So, as I said, it's been lucky really. It's not raining. So, hopefully it'll be like that for the rest at night. As I said, we've got the lovely fire going. Yeah, absolutely gorgeous. All we need now is some snow come down there, it'll be absolutely perfect. Look at that. So, sorry I've not done any videos lately, but as I say, everyone's in lockdown and work commitments and everything, so I'm sorry that I've not put any footage up on my YouTube channel. So, as I said, this is just a little video of what we've come out tonight, but as I said, I've just been talking to Steve now, and I think we're gonna go up Bamford Edge next week. We're gonna do one up there. We're gonna see Cumber Outdoors, see if he can come, but I don't think he can come during the week. I'll have a look if he can. If not, you know what I mean, we'll have to do it another time with Paul. So keep watching, Carly. Keep watching me Instagram or me Facebook for any updates on my next camp. We've got a few in the line. We're looking at Isle of Skye. What about going there? What's that? What other wood we're on about doing?
Howard Forest.
Yeah, Howard.
Howard
Forest. What about doing there? I think that's where the Bigfoot's been seen.
Sure is.
Yeah, and the big cats. What about doing there? I think we're gonna do a Halloween camp. I don't know where we're gonna do that yet, but look out for that one. And there's that them ruins. What's them ruins? What you want to go to?
Ewood Hall
ruins. What about doing it there as well? And there's a place in Anglesey. What we're definitely gonna do. But I don't know when we're gonna do that one. That might be when it gets a bit more springy time, aren't we? As I said, because Wales is in lockdown at the moment, so I don't think we can be able to go there. So there's a nice place in Anglesey one we want to do. So just listen up. As I say, I'll get back to you in a bit when we're cooking some food. Burgers. We love burgers in my tummy. See you in a bit. Here we are, burgers on. This is a $11.99 stove. Off Amazon. Look at that, absolutely brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Look at him. We're getting there. Absolutely. They're cooking there, cooking well. These are seen to the fire over there. We're just cooking here. Cooking good. Let's turn these over for you. Look at them beauty. Woohoo! Yeah. Woohoo! Nice! As our Danny says, nice.
Nice.
Come be allowed outdoors. Look at them. You love your burgers, lad. Look at them. Woohoo! Pearlers then, Dan. Pearlers. Right, I'll come back in a bit. I'll bring on the buns.
In a bit.
Right, ready. Danny's got his burger.
Trying that Moose Jack Dog special
look
burger.
Look at that. Get that in your mouth. Go on, have a taste. Woohoo! Burger City.
Look at that. Nice.
Steve doesn't want one of my burgers. Looks like I've got three to myself. Get them. Burgers. See you in a bit, mate. Right, everyone, thought I'll just show you the setup here, how big it is, like with me in it, because I'm a big fat git, so you can see how big it is. So I'll lie down here, if you can see me or hear me. This is my spec here, Stevie's is there. So this is our setup for tonight. What do you think? Not bad. Look at this, future this, this is the future of camping. Oh, this is brilliant. Good night. Are you joking? But just want to show you how big the actual tarp is when you're underneath it like this. And it's there, look at this, there's no windy, it's warm, you've got the fire there coming in, the heat's coming in, it's filling up round here, absolutely bob on. We just had our supper, we just had some tea. In a bit, when the members go down a bit, I'm gonna put a couple of steaks on and I'll do a good video for you. So as I said, it's been a good camp. It's not cold, it's not been raining, but look here, it's not been raining, but as I said, good. Last time I've done this was in the army, outside like this under a poncho or tarp. So brings back good memories. Anyway, for all you Kingsmen out there, Ness Esper Tarrant, love you all. There we are, people. All done, look at them. Them burgers are waiting for us. Look at that burner, look at that burner. Absolutely. Brilliant. Englishman out, Woodsman Outdoors. Thanks for the tip on buying this cooker. It's absolutely brilliant. $11.99 off Amazon. Can't go wrong, people. Light as a feather. All it takes is meths. It's absolutely brilliant. Look at that. It's cooked all this. And I'm gonna do, I've got some steaks in a bit, so gonna get munching into this now. Steve's, Danny's just chilling here. Steve's having a bifter over there. But look at this. Hey, look at this setup. This is what it's all about. This is what it's all about. Oh, everybody, I forgot. Got some wine. Hey, it's right. Half of it's gone already. But look at this. This is what it's all about. Look at that. Look at that sizzling. Ten burgers. Lovely, lovely, lovely jabbly. See you in a bit. Right, here we are, people. Going to put the steak on now. Here we are. With garlic butter on. You can zoom in there. Look at that. Woohoo! Look at that. The business. I'm going to stick this on now. So here we go. That's ready for the sizzle. Let's wait for the sizzle. Sizzle drizzle.
This will be very nice.
Nice. Oh, hear that? Can you hear it? Smelly vision. You got smelly vision? Yes. Cut that slowly. Should be alright. Got another one here. We'll stick that on as well. Steve doesn't want one. I've offered him one, but he wants his chicken curry. Get that. People say I put you.
Up by Gordon Ramsay himself. A ball.
Ball Gordon Ramsay.
Master Chef,
Dave. Mr. Cookers.
Mr. Man.
The second one going in. Ooh, hear that? Hear that sizzle dizzle? That's the one. Smooth that over a little bit. Get that. Right, and now for the creme de creme. Can you see that look?
Spices.
Spices. Got some on, Dan?
No,
what? Well, so. Yeah, I can't even get on to that hot. Oh, look at that. Look at that. I wish we had smelly vision here. My God. Look at that. The business. Sit and watch that cook. Oh. some heat coming off there.
Oh!
Nope, not having it off bad. Stand up and fix it. Where's the gear from? We need that for tonight. Spitting early. Right, I'll come back in a minute when they're done. Look at that. So I like it. Medium rare.
Very nice.
Very nice. Lovely. Yeah. So I'm going to enjoy that now. I'm going to have some more wine with it. I'm going to settle down for tonight then, but it's been a good camp, no rain, no nothing, been alright. I'll see you in a bit, people. Morning, people, just woke up with a smell of coffee, brewing. Good night last night, my first live video, had a few people on, which was good, good friends on there. No, that's how I just woke up. It's me view. And Danny's still asleep. Stevie.
Making you. Doing you the bitch work and making you a drink.
Hey, that's it. You know it makes sense. Now I'm with a coffee at morning. Nice coffee. On sugar. Sorted. I just want to do a shout out to my partner Michelle, whose birthday today. I won't tell her age. Happy birthday, love. Love you the world. Love you the world. So, yeah, so we've wrapped it. Give her prezzies, what I got. Good stuff. Yeah. So, at work at the moment, so can't phone him, which is happy birthday. So, see you about 2 o'clock. So, yeah, it's been a good camp. Brilliant. I drank a full bottle of wine. I don't usually drink a lot, but it went down well last night, especially with the fire in there. Yeah, been a good watch, got a good camp. So, I'm signing off now. Gonna get up, get packed. Get off, going to the cafe, having a breakfast. It's only around the corner, so sorted.
Breakfast bites.
And then we'll watch breakfast bites. If you want to head up, we're over there. Nice cafe, run by a lovely person, Susan and Dave. So, see you all later. Mooster, signing off. Bye-bye!